Be it cars or bikes, Japan is the world leader in automobile industry. Apart from manufacturing best quality bikes, Japan has its own unique biking culture. The most popular one is Bozozoku. Bozozoku began to come around the 1950s, much like the American outlaw motorcycle gangs. The Bozozoku members at first were the retired Japanese aviators who formed motorcycle groups called Kaminari Zoku, which means the Thunder Tribe. Modern Bozozoku riders are generally the youngsters who refuse to live a life governed by lots of rules. While the American outlaw motorcycle clubs ride their Harley-Davidsons and choppers and have a distinctive and masculine style of modification, the Bozozoku motorcycle modifications are inspired by anime. They are modified mostly for show, with modified exhaust, oversized fairings, and huge sissy bars. The modern Bozozoku bikers make musical calls with their throttle. This trend is so popular in Japan that they organize events where riders compete with each other in making these throttle calls. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.